Hello and welcome to Tip Top Facts. Today's video is gonna be about picky facts about pie. This was the pie I was talking about, not the pie which we eat. Fact number one. Pie is a quite fascinating number. Did you guys know? People have researched about pi and found out that there are over 3 trillion decimals in pi. Every single telephone number and ATM card number or ATM pin number will be there somewhere or the other in pi. Here are the first 100 digits of pi. Check and see whether your phone number or ATM card number is there in these digits. And let us know down in the comments whether you found your phone number or card number or ATM pin number. If we converted all the alphabets into numbers, for example, A would be 1, B would be 2, and C would be 3, then all of the essays you've written and all of the books you've read, including all the works of Shakespeare, will be there in pi somewhere or the other. Emma Haruka Iwao is a Japanese computer scientist and cloud developer advocate at Google. In 2019, Haruka calculated the world record most accurate value of pi, which included 31.4 trillion digits, exceeding the previous record of 22 trillion. But currently, the most accurate value of pi is 50 trillion digits, and this is achieved by Timothy Mulliken from Huntsville and Alabama on 29 January 2020. Timothy and Haruka both used the computer program YCruncher to calculate pi. And guess what? If you recite all the 50 trillion digits of pi non-stop without taking a break, it would just take you a slightly under 700,000 years to recite all of them. Phew. Fact number 2. Some people believe that pi contains all the answers of the universe. But sometimes a slice of pi contains all the answers to the universe. Don't you agree? Mathematicians and scientists have figured out that there are more than 6 billion digits of pi, and none of them follow a single pattern. But we don't really need all those digits, because only with 39 digits of pi, we can find out the spherical volume of the universe. Fact number 3. Pi has made it into movies and TV shows. Fans of the Star Trek series might have noticed that the character Spock once foils an evil computer by instructing it to calculate the exact value of pi. That's quite intelligent, right? And some people may not know that there's an entire film dedicated to pi. It's directed by Darren Aronofsky, and the film's name is Pi: Faith in Chaos. Guess what? Some people loved pi so much that they created a slang out of the mathematical term. Do you know what it's called? It's called pi-lish. The slang is very simple. The words follow the order of the digits in pi: 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 9, 2, 65359 and so on. And guess what? Michael Keith has written an entire book in Polish language called Not Awake. Even the title follows the slang. Fact number 4. Many famous people have a connection with Pi Day. And for those who don't know, Pi Day is celebrated on March 14 because the first three digits of Pi are 314. 3 for March and 14 for 14. So 14 March is celebrated as Pi Day. The legendary scientist Albert Einstein was born on this day, and sadly, Stephen Hawking, a great scientist, passed away on this day. But did you also know that Indian actor Aamir Khan was also born on Pi Day, and Indian director Rohit Shetty was also born on Pi Day itself? What some people found very interesting is that 3.14 backwards spells pi. If you don't understand by this picture, we have this picture to help you, or even this picture. Do you see it now? They say it's a delicious coincidence. Thank you. Do you have any questions for us? Please let us know in the comment section below or on our social media pages, Facebook, Instagram or Twitter. And special thanks to SlidesGo for giving us such a beautiful template. And the icons in this template are given by Flatcon, and infographics and images by Freepik. And the links to all these sites and other external sites to which we offer our thanks in the description below. Hey there, a small message from Tip Top Facts. If you're watching this right now, then you watched the video till the end. Thank you. Please hit those like, share and subscribe buttons for us. See you next time. Bye.